with Russell Brodersen, Jewish friend, Louise Wheeler, probably the same Jewish friend, after some test